choose the ellipse tool. Make sure the fill is empty and the stroke is black. Set the stroke width to 280 pixels. Now draw a circle while holding the shift button. Put your image over the circle. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. That's it, now you can move your image inside the mask as you like. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tutorials.